All right, folks, the deck is Vault Quest Hunter. The goal is to summon a bunch of tokens. We can do so with the help of Unleash the Hounds, Swarm of Locusts, and of course Shuma at the top end. Once we get the quest completed, we can leverage those token minions to push damage to face, or make a really big Blood Herald. That's like the majority of the reason I wanted to play this deck is for a large Blood Herald, and the token minions help us accomplish that. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful.
Watch this!
Let the games begin. For the Horde!
Rawful, what headphones do you use? I use very cheap headphones off of Amazon because I always lose or break them. I should probably just get, like, on-ear headphones. And you know, be less inclined to break them, but I don't know.
Happy Hallow's End. Happy Hallow's
It's like Seeker Mage again. Are you into over-the-ear headphones? Not really, no. I think that they, most of the pairs that I've had in the past have been really uncomfortable and smash my head. And today's sponsor is cheap headphones I found on Amazon. Yeah. I just keep losing and breaking the same pairs and then buying them over again. Which in hindsight seems like something a dumb person would do. I should just buy good headphones and then have a pair of good headphones. I bought my third pair this year a month ago, so I don't judge you. Oh. You'll get there one day.
Put this apple on your head.
Then we fight.
Ruffle, do you have neck problems because of your big brain? Yes. Like, the headphones I use are so cheap, they're effectively disposable. Which, like, is probably just generally bad, and I should be better, but.
Hey, catch! Hey, catch!
Hey, Alicious. Right, it looks to be some sort of Reno Mage, but I don't know. Just gonna get the Rexxar down next turn most of the time, so that I can get some amount of value off of the hero power. OMG, get gamer headphones, they're so much better. Not sure what to think about that. But let's engage the Rexxar mode, I guess. Am I? Why would I do that? Why not just try and kill the opponent when they're at a fairly low life total here? And then this is our pivot if we need to go towards a value game plan.
Come, child. We will shape this world to our will.
Feel like I made the right choice here.
Button the hatchet.
This wasn't on the map.
Genevieve, thank you for the 100 bits. Invest those 100 bits into a $500 headset so you can hear Micro Mummy's voice line in crystal clear quality. Thank you. We'll consider it. I don't think the hero power actually helps us get closer. Not sure if filling our board does either, but I did it, so can't stop me. Yeah, they're looks like they're desperately seeking out that ice block. Must have found it.
Revel in the power. My hand is full.
Whoops.
This wasn't on the map.
Just trade everything that's going to die to Flame Ward. Not even Flame Ward. Alright, I don't think I died to anything, right? Just in case, though, I think I want to play this to, avoid weirdness. Alright, I've got the weapon so I can proc it again. It is in fact Reno, but with the Lunith?
Well played.
I don't
check me. Well done.
The light shall bring victory
for the Horde.
I don't think I want the spring paw. I can draw it off of the diving griffin and it's terrible, but I would rather just find a 2-drop.
Mind if I roll need?
Probably play this. That's a good draw.
Then we fight.
Not like my health total matters that much at this point.
Let the pain speak to me.
Hey, we drew Rek'Sai this game. Alright, let's just deny the draw there. Even though it's off curve a little bit.
Then we fight.
Come. Kill that with this. This isn't bad, right?
You want my respect? Burn.
Of course it's the right way.
Then we fight.
You can get Rek'Sai down next turn if I want. Is Mana Feeder any good in Quest Shaman? Probably. What quest? Also probably not. It's probably good in Even Shaman. Is our boy. Alright, let's get a one mana rush minion. Nailed it. Oh, that works too, I suppose.
This one's on the map.
Not another target.
8 out of 20. I think at this stage we're still trying to win with pressure. They haven't played Polkelt yet, so that's the good news. Really good in Even Quest Shaman. I can't imagine that being true.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Alright, this is just kind of fine into screen because then I get to recycle the Zoliacs anyway. Only a 3-3. Probably not the time for it. Let's get a Rek'Sai down this turn. Get a few hero powers off before we complete the quest. Yep.
Job done.
That's a way we can get quite a lot of damage through. Soon I can go here and here if I want, and that completes the quest. That was probably my last hero power. Look at how big my Blood Herald is. It's actually a hero power. I think I want to get one more in before I complete the quest. Goose Roo, thank you for the sub. good. If only this were a beast, then we'd be able to give it charge. No! Rip. Something, something, four attack minions.
At last, a worthy decipher.
Would it be OP if Quest gave plus three attack? I don't know, maybe. It doesn't really seem necessary to. I think the Quest is just kind of fine as is. That's 16 damage on board. This is probably getting cleared. Oh. Not in the way I thought. Did that accomplish again? I want to get this online. And I think I want to draw more than I want the extra attack here. Got now 7, 10, 13 from hand. The Shadow Visions card, so it could be Scream. If it's Scream, though, they're dead. Easy. Wait, I miscounted that. Hopefully they don't have Tarum. Sacred Trial, that's not a card. Look at this boy. No! No, it's Sunkeeper! No! Or the Horde. Why not five the Horde? That's one better. You've been playing Hades in your free time? No, I don't actually own Hades. Eventually, I'm sure I'll try it, but haven't had a chance to yet. It's a decent curve. This will be good if it's a disco lock, so will the Griffin.
You are not the boss of me.
It appears to be disco warlock.
Of course it's the right way.
Wow, we've got all of our rush minions, so that's cool.
Smiling size, huge and evil.
Soulfire.
Why do you call?
Good draw. I don't like leaving that on the board, but I also don't like letting the tiny knight of evil scale up and kill me. So.
No, don't. It's still good.
Fisted. Yeah, this always happens. So we know Fist is their most expensive card. I think I would rather trade this off to avoid card draw. We know they don't have a Hand of Gul'dan in there. And yet, so. I can deal with that next turn, most likely. This will be good on turn 6. Fisted again. Ow.
Unity. Precision.
Might not even need to go in on the Blood Herald yet, but see what they play. Cool. Get. Oh. The magic of Soulfire. Typically, Disco Warlock has a hard time with a wide board. This makes us stronger into the fists in particular, so. I'm out of healing is the problem, so I... Shoo my butt, chat. Shoo my butt. There's the hand. But opponent's looking mighty dead with this, and this should complete the quest, right? I don't have the board space for it. Feels like there's a lethal in here, right? We need to summon four. Oh, I missed the hero power. But also, animations, please. Shoot my lethal. I should have kept the Blood Herald. Always keep the Blood Herald, chat. Looks like,
of course it's the right way.
Maybe Dead Man's again. Nope. Garlicron. Base is apparently the place. I'm fine with that. Sure. Be safe, be kind. Thank you for the prime. And great advice. All right then. I wonder if the opponent knows that they can attack places other than my face. I don't think he's won the right to go face. I would agree with that, yeah.
Fly, Polly.
Pirates away!
I don't think this is the Zilliak's turn.
This wasn't on the map.
Must be the guy on YouTube that hates your face.
I will act as your scale.
Makes sense, yeah. Okay. Now I think we Zilliax.
Unity, precision, primitive.
Probably don't want to be too weak into an awaken. Go like this. Small typo in that command? Yeah, that's how it was typed. It's a quote.
Fly, Polly.
Well, the cannon knows where the place is, too. I think opponent's dead here. I could play the broom, but I think it's better later. They do have, like, recovery from this. I think they would have played the Awaken if they had it, but maybe I want to pop this with the juggler on the board.
The eternal hunt has begun.
Yeah, let's do it this way. Did I try Legends of Runeterra when it was released? No, I've never played it.
If power is what you seek,
don't really have the time to like learn a new card game right now. But that's almost certainly going to put Galakrond on top of the deck. So I want to go face a lot. But let's press this button first.
Put this apple on your head. Of course it's the right way.
I'm gonna set this into with the knife juggler. Deckhand. That Ziliax did a lot of work, didn't he? Galakrond doesn't look at the, it doesn't interact with Polko. Right? It's 4 times 3 is 12, you're dead. Definitely dead. Because these weren't off the top, right? Should have decent game into Odd Paladin. Especially with the gigantic Blood Herald. How can we lose? I'm German. I'm Raffel. Nice to meet you.
The light dim,
got him.
But we fight.
This looks a little bit less good into the Righteous. Sorry, what?
Back to your homes.
Guess I have to wait until next turn to deal with that, which is unfortunate, but at least they use the coin.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Want the additional attackers here? Should be in a good spot. This is a good draw. I don't need it right away though. I just need to make sure they don't have dudes on board going into turn 5. That's why I wanted the additional attackers here. And I can get Spring Paw off of this or even be fine. It's really like a best case scenario for me. It's probably game. Only spooters, chat. 5 mana 7/7, by the way.
Reporting for duty. Mount up.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
How long can this go on? I don't know, I'll probably go a few more hours today.
Reporting for duty.
This deck doesn't run any removal, so Thick Blood Herald should be game.
Reporting for duty.
I mean, it'll be very good, but like they could be running the Librum of Justice. Now that said, I'm still gonna slam a big boy Blood Herald here. To set up a lethal push with the Unleash the Hounds this coming turn.
Reporting for duty.
Two arms, men. Doesn't matter how many arms you have, because you're dead. Or need to kill this off. This. I know I had lethal, but this is more fun.
Victory is yours.
No!
I must protect the wild.
For the Horde!
Not a good hand. Might be okay into aggro druid. Good 2-drop, especially with a spring paw in hand.
Let me work my magic. Magical.
Magical. Right, I just need to clear that, right? This isn't good enough. I don't want to take 3, I just need to survive until 6. If I survive until 6, I might be okay because I've got 2, like, pretty good answers. This is less good now that, Oh no, it's fine. Anyway, this is less good now that they've embiggened their stuff. It's a really good draw. Oh, they did that? Is this the only deck you'll play today? Not sure. It's doing reasonably well, so I'm just gonna keep playing until it stops doing well. Okay, looks like we're making it to turn 6, but still like to find something.
Then we fight.
I think Swarm might be better than Rexxar in this spot. Wow, that feels bad for the opponent. They must have 2 minions in hand or 2 Savage Rolls. Maybe this is just a Rexxar. Rexxar punch face and trade. Then I just shove the Shuma. Is This deck is like the Demon Hunter one, but with 100% less vengeance. It's true, and quite unfortunate, really. I think it's a reasonable read that that's, that one of those is Savage Roar, at least. I think it makes sense to take a trade there. Why, Rick? Thank you for the 3 months. Hey, well met to you as well. Oh, there's the Blood Herald. Okay. I think we can survive one minion with a Savage Roar. And we just complete the quest and then make the opponent dead in the very near future. I think at the very least this card is Savage Roar. Might want to kill enough to get the Chain Gang down next turn. Seems pretty easy to do. Actually, just kill them all, chat. Yes, you do. Hey, Veg.
Thank you to legendary patrons Anonymous Toast, IGN Unknown, Fizzle Jizzix, Molly Mock, Justice Crater, Brokey, Dope Guy, Banfix, Tom, and Neofay.